Corpus Christi Water Utilities Department strives to improve efficiency and productivity to support customer satisfaction. To ensure residents are charged accurately for water use, the city uses an automated meter reading system.
Assistant City Manager Mark Van Vleck explains the function of a water meter.
At your house, there's a meter, and then on top of it is actually a register, which does something similar to the odometer in your car. And instead of counting miles, it counts the number of gallons that you use. And sometimes it rounds it to the nearest 10 gallons. It doesn't always read to the gallon.
Water enters the Neptune T10 water meter through the bottom of the chamber. Water flows through the chamber and exits out the top. Simultaneously, it is moving a disc inside the chamber. The movement of the disc is translated to a small spinner at the top of the chamber that is connected to a magnet, which connects to the register of the meter. That disc movement creates a magnetic pulse which moves the sweep hand on the exterior of the meter, which in turn causes the numbers to advance. The water billing information is then transferred from the reader to a computer server, which bills residents for every 1,000 gallons of water.
Let's say your reading from the meter in May was 13,999. That number would be transmitted via Wi-Fi to the software at City Hall. But then when it sends the information into our billing software, the only number that would go is 13. The billing software would not even see the rest of that number. The next month, the meter would send a new reading. Let's say it's 16,001. Again, same way, Wi-Fi system, but then the number that actually gets sent to the billing software would be 16. So your actual usage would be about 2,002 gallons, but what the software would do is it would take 16 minus 13, which equals 3,000 gallons. So then your bill would actually be the minimum, which includes 2,000 gallons, plus 1,000 gallons.
By rounding down to the nearest 1,000 gallons, the automated meter reading software ensures that residents are not being billed for water they have not used.
The key is we don't bill in anticipation of people using water. We bill for what they actually used. It wouldn't be fair to assume they're going to use a certain amount the next month, which would occur if you round it up.
Citizens continue to be mindful of the amount of water they use. For more water saving tips, visit CorpusChristiWater.com. Reporting for the City of Corpus Christi, I'm Eva Padilla.